In a world being torn apart by violence, Jesus says, no more. In a world where hurting people are too often neglected, Jesus says, no more. In a world where another's needs are too often overlooked, Jesus says, no more.
A new command I give you, love one another as I have loved you.
This morning we light three candles. In a world where darkness abounds, the light of the first candle radiates the hope of God's unfailing promise. As we light the second candle, we long for God's perfect peace to calm our souls and end our wars. As we light the third candle, the pink candle symbolizing joy, we rejoice in the love God has poured out on us in the coming of His Son to our sin-sick world. And we seek to share that love and shine God's light to our friends and neighbors.
Gracious God, Scripture says we love you because you first loved us. We confess that too often we fail to love others the way you love us. With our eyes fixed upon you, help us to love others in the manner you love us. We pray this in our heavenly and holy name.